Back. I want my shotgun. Shotgun. Thank you. So, Tenements. What can I say about this level? That it's not that difficult and it's quite a breather level compared to the complete insanity in the sewers. I mean, it's not easy by any means. Just seeing how far in the game are we, we're more than halfway through. So it's sure as hell not gonna be easy, but it's definitely a breather level, and I must say I appreciate that. I appreciate levels that let me calm down after complete insanity. Okay, so we need that key. So hopefully I'm not gonna fuck this up, because I know that I'm the kind of person who would fuck this up horribly. Okay, fuck you all. And that is why I love BFGs. Whoa. No. Okay, that one's down. Come on. You die. Now I want to go to the teleporter down there. I think it's down here? There. Okay, and with this he can get this. Genius! And now I want to go here. Ah, shit, fuck balls. Okay. Kinda suck at doing this jump, and I think I screwed myself over now. Because I'm not good at this, so I'm most likely gonna have to repeat the level. Yeah, this was not a good idea at all. Oh! Here was the other teleporter. So I just wasted 200 health. Completely pointlessly. That sucked so much. Oh well, I can recover that health pretty easily too. And this level's not that hard, so that was more of my stupidity, as I think it was pretty obvious. I fucked up so horribly. I'm so ashamed of myself right now. That was pathetic. Okay. You die. You die? Okay, that takes care of them. I love the music in this era. I mean, not as much as the one a few other levels, but no, get away from me. Fuck you. Thank you for dying. I appreciate your comprehending my needing you dead. Okay, this and this. Now the door is open. We're gonna have to go up there, but don't remember how to get there actually. Whoa! Forgot about you guys. Yeah, I need the armor. I am sucking at this today. And there's a revenant. Fortunately for me, and unfortunately for it, fortunately for it, it's covered by that, so I can't hit it and it can't hit me. So we're equal. Got lucky there. Okay, that takes both of them down, and let's keep going. We have to go through here. Wow. I've never been a fan of you guys. Die. Okay, it's dead. No! Yeah, I tend to panic a lot. Okay, there's a switch here. But you don't need to go down to... That is so beautiful. Okay, so there's armor there. Actually, I'm gonna take it because I need armor. As long as I get the soul sphere at the end, I don't mind anything else. I need to get there, but right now it's not the best idea in the world. We're doing this. And I suppose that this is my best idea right now. Okay, let it come. Come down here, bro. Oh, there's two! That is dickish as all hell. Okay, you go down now. And I come back here, but really, that doesn't matter that much right now. I think there's another secret inside there. Let's find out. Because I'm pretty sure there was another secret in here, but not sure where. Okay, no. Seems not, seems I'm wrong. Per usual, I'm completely lost, not doing the things that I should be doing. Or maybe I am and I'm just being a moron and forgetting. I don't remember this level that well. I mean, I remember the PSX version and I've seen Tyrant King's Let's Play. I said not long... Ah! Okay, come up here. You piece of shit. Only one was released. The only one released was weak. And it fell upon my power. Oh, Kitty fell asleep. Near she was being quite silent. Usually she would be attacking my mic and giving me trouble, but no, she's being a nice kitty. Now... Oh, here. I just... That was completely pointless. I ended up injured more than I got healed up. Let's waste that because I have a room entirely comprised of health items. No, I don't remember. Oh, I remember how to get there now. I think... Maybe. Perhaps. Well, this room. Okay, this room was kinda insane. Yeah, this is not that complicated. Especially when compared to later levels we'll be seeing of the game. Okay. Okay, I need to take care of this shotgunner first. Chain gunners! Oh, come at me, bro! Okay, soul sphere, which I won't use. At least not yet. Yeah, take advantage of the windows, because they can see you, but you can see them too, so... That should give you a decent enough advantage to take care of them. No, I haven't opened the door yet, but it's because I want to take care of the guys in there. before anything else. Okay, I can take care of it that way, but okay, need to take advantage of the placement whenever I can. Fucker. I'm gonna waste a lot of ammo trying to do this, but yes, okay. That takes care of it. And hey, where are you? Whoa! Oh, he came from over there. Clever. I couldn't have been a more clever enemy than that. You tricky little bastard. Some sort of degree of respect to you. Now what did I need to do here? It was not that switch. I don't wanna grab the soul sphere. Are you forcing me to grab the soul sphere, game? Oh. Wait, did something just not show? Was the switch hidden? Or was it a problem with GC Doom not reading the scripts or something? I don't know. Who cares? I wasted enough time there. Let's keep moving. I'll have to go there for the key, but not yet. No, sir, no. I'm going to... Ah! Stay away! You spawned in the walls! I eternally laugh at you rot. Okay. Yeah, you can make enemies spawn inside walls, and that was a serious fuck up. I didn't want to grab that soul sphere. God freaking damn it! Oh well. Fucked up already, who cares? Haha, spawned inside the wall! You're weak! And there's that, but we don't want that. I don't! It's gonna be a waste. And I'm gonna screw up everything again, knowing me. Okay, fuck up! As per usual, I'm a master at that. Okay, so we have a few revenants to take care of. First, okay, we're going back to the super shotgun. Come on! Now rocket. A wild revenant has appeared. And I didn't want to grab that. Everything's made of such horrible failure right now. No! 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 I'm so fucked! I'm so fucked! Get away! What? 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 Fuck PC Doctor, it fucked up the last few segments of my recording there. I'm gonna delete it as soon as I finish this freaking video, but for now, it screwed me over so horribly. I mean, that was the reason why my controls lagged and why I got so screwed over. Fuck that. No! I hate this level so freaking much. Is there anything here that has a point for me? That is worth my time? No? No, okay. I hate this level. This section. I hate PC Doctor so much. Archbile! Okay, that was easy to take care of because you have good enough space to take care of it. That Archibald is the most pathetic Archibald in the game, honestly. Fuck my life. Okay, you got that soul sphere. Where was the. Okay, there. Now, I don't remember how to get that BFG. So, wait, I'm actually gonna do something. Okay, there should be a secret area in here. Maybe. I'm actually gonna save and risk it. Let's see. And yeah, I already screwed over because I saved over my save file that was in the industrial zone. Oh. Clever. Very clever. Insanely clever. Okay, that takes care of my main problems. So now to get out of this level. No! Okay, this is the worst place to fight a spider demon in their game. Okay, it's here. Shotgun guy. Gets taken care of. Okay, you are a chain gunner. Health. I think it was here. Yeah. I remember this segment pretty well. First time it was kind of creepy because I kept going and I wondered, so what the hell's the deal with this? All in all, it's a. Okay, do I get 100% dead with this? Yes, 100% enemies. And I'll have the monster counter. I could have the secret counter too. Okay, I missed the secret. Oh, well. Next time in Let's Play Doom 2! The Courtyard! The music is based on This Love by Pantera. It's awesome. And I like it. And 178 enemies, and let's see the amount of secrets actually. Let's do this quickly. Display options. Auto map options. Show item counter. Secret counter only. And actually, this is gonna help. So yeah, 4 secrets in this level. Then I will see you next time, guys, in Let's Play Doom 2.